9,998. 9,999. Oh, hello there, citizen. I understand today is your birthday. On my planet, we typically consume our parents upon birth for nourishment, so I don't really see what the big deal is, but I understand you humans like to celebrate today, so I hope you have a pleasant and productive day. I got you a card, as apparently is custom, but I have yet to figure out your postal system, so I just have it right here. It has a goat on it, and the goat is in a boat, and it says, it's your birthday. Do whatever floats your goat. They must be referring to the fact that the goat is in a boat, but I'm confused. Why is the goat in the boat? Is he going somewhere? How did he get it? Did he build the boat himself? Why is he not wearing a life-preserving device? I'm very confused, but then I'm confused by much about this planet, like pumpkins and Snapchat, and why the hell everybody thinks James Taylor is so great? That guy sucks. Oh, I also prepared a song for today. Just a moment, I'll cue it up here in my compact disc player. This is the part right here, it's coming up. It's right here. Well, there you go. There's your birthday song. You're welcome, citizen. I must go. I have a Zumba class to teach in a few minutes. I hope you have a great day and, behave yourself, all right? Take care, citizen.